So good evening, good evening. It's about 5:50 in the morning, May 18th. The gym, first official day open. Don't know what to expect. Just know I had to make a reservation for some shit already paid for. So, we're gonna check them out on this Monday motivation video. And they just walk in a while. See what we get into. What's up, bro? What's up, boss? How far I gotta stay away from
you? 6 feet.
You
good?
Yeah. All right, I chop it up with you. So they got everything open, but it's separated. Sort of good, but we'll see. Today, boy. Day one. Woo. Sweating like a hound dog, man. Sweating like a hound dog.
There's a good thing about the social distancing.
Can't nobody get next to me if I don't want them to. Feel me? I think this is a good thing.
This could be a good thing and also a bad thing. good thing for people who don't like people talking to me in the gym. Bad thing for motherfuckers that need assistance. It's hard to get a spot when you 6 feet away from a motherfucker. It's hard to work out with a motherfucker when you can't even be next to him. So, big difference, small changes. What people needed. This is what people needed. But if you can't stand it in here, you ain't gonna make it out there. Been gone too long, I can tell that. You trying to get some on this little break? Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Uh-oh.
I got you. That should be enough of them to leave you alone.
Should be, bro. You already know.
Yes, sir. We got an empty gym. Social distancing, quarantine workout. I mean, nobody works out. Might be sad for some. I'm all right with it. See if I can get on this news crew. All right, E. All right. Beautiful day. News people out here getting their shine on. Fox 13. Check your boy out. I might be on that sucker. So day one. Buddy E called it social distancing workout. So SDW, day one, chest, it's all right. I only talked to the people that wanted to talk to me and the motherfuckers that just stayed away. It wasn't a lot of people in there. So this might be the move. The gym ain't everything. I'm still finna go get some of this pig iron, but it just clear your mind a little bit. It just get your mindset away from things. So, gym life, quarantine life, fit life, bearded life, just healthy, man. 2020, it's already a shit year. So you might as well end it being healthy, at least. Shit. If you're alive, you might as well be healthy. Stop being fat. Stop using excuses on why you can't do shit. Because most of you motherfuckers ain't working. You at home anyway. Get your kids right. Get yourself right. Because it's the way it's going to be. So I'm going to sign off from here. Hope y'all enjoy this shit. It's just something we got to do, man. I don't think it's never going to be the same. So if you can't adjust to it on the fly, you might die. But still your motherfucker set, Double Time Fitness, man. Oh yeah, let me show y'all this. Cause even during the quarantine, you must know. I command you to grow.